And it's worth it to me. I just love my Mercedes-Benz. It's a car that will last the duration, that will retain its value, that is safe, it's superior technology. Why would you want to buy an American car, or even a Japanese car, that doesn't have the type of longevity a Benz has, for the same price? I don't know. I wouldn't have anything else.